What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off screen time for your child on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Setting up screen time to limit how much time your child spends on their iPhone or iPad can be a great way to force them to do other things, like go outside or do homework. But there are some situations, like winter break or a long trip, or if they're sick, where you may want to remove the screen time restriction so they can play as much as they want. Thankfully, Apple makes it easy to turn off screen time for your child's Apple account. But before we get into the steps to turn off screen time for your child on an Apple iPhone or iPad, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new, refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off screen time for your child on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap the section at the top of the menu featuring your profile picture and Apple ID name. The Apple ID screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Family Sharing. The Family screen is shown, displaying a list of all of the child accounts associated with your Apple ID. Step 3. Tap the name of the child account you want to turn off screen time for. The screen time information for that child is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Turn Off Screen Time. You'll be prompted to enter your screen time passcode. Step 5. Enter your screen time passcode. You'll return to the Screen Time screen where a menu pops up on the bottom of the screen letting you know that screen time data will no longer be reported and all limits, downtime settings, and content privacy restrictions will be removed. Step 6. Tap Turn Off Screen Time again. Screen time will now be disabled for your child on any devices they use. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.